Resident Evil 2.
Look, man, I'm...
You all right? Don't move. I'll be back for you.
Freeze! I'll shoot!
Attention all citizens.
This is out of control. Shit. It's everybody. They've all turned. There it is. The station. Jesus.
Open up! Hurry! Open up! Open this goddamn door!
Jesus! They're everywhere! Anyone know what started this? This isn't... not how I imagined my first day.
Thank you. What in the...
Leon, it's Marvin. I need you back here ASAP.
Are you okay, Marvin?
I've got something to show you. It's important.
Copy that. I'll be right there. Situation here. I'm surrounded by zombies. Marvin, do you copy? Marvin! Damn it.
Thank you.
Bridge won't work on this thing. No choice. Gotta take it down. Hey! I'm not done talking to you! Thank you. shit. Jesus Christ!
I don't have to write a report on this.
Yeah.
That's not good. Give me a break. Is that the intel you needed?
Unfortunately, no. Ben didn't come through.
Well, what exactly are you looking for?
More info on the people responsible for this mess. Road's out. Going through that gun shop looks like the only way. Heard of the Umbrella Corporation? They're a pharmaceutical company secretly making bioweapons. They have a virus. It turns people into indestructible monsters.
That explains the horrible things I've seen.
That's why I'm looking for Annette Hill. She's the assistant to get to
it. Based on what you've said, the sewer seems fitting. Gee, thanks. Can't imagine a real scientist being down here. Come on. Sewers are run by the city. How could they have a facility without the authorities knowing? Jesus! That an earthquake? What the hell? Chance. You're stuck with me to the end. Holy shit! On that, you overgrown son of a bitch.
Leon, up here.
What the hell was?
Just get up here. Can't say I didn't warn you.
You said the virus turned people into monsters, not reptiles.
Fair point. I'm just impressed you made it in one piece.
So let me get this straight. Umbrella sells monsters like that to who? Our military? Somebody else's?
They don't sell the monsters. They sell the viruses that make them. And Annette is who makes the viruses. As scary as that alligator was, Annette is far more dangerous.
Definitely William's hand.
You can run, Annette, but you can't hide. It's secret weapon time. Always been good at running, Annette. Persistent bastard, aren't you? Filthy hands on the G. I'm not the only one after it. You realize that.
And you won't die alone.
Your ID is authorized until October 1st. You will return before this date.
Not gonna happen.
Ada? Where are you?
Thank you.
cable car. Interesting. Where'd she go? I'm coming, Ada. This is getting worse.
Thank you.
Okay, almost there, Ada. Let's hope that's the last of them.
The cable car will take us down to Mist. I wristbands our ticket to ride.
Nice. Where'd you get that?
Borrowed it. Anyway, we're almost there.
Until the final destination. Safety, stand clear until the doors are fully open. For your safety, stand clear until the doors are fully open. For your safety, stand clear until the doors are fully open. Welcome to Mist. Enjoy your visit. Dr. Lee, Your presence is urgently requested. By Chief Cartwright in the East Area. Manual mode engaged. Adjust amount of solution to match cartridge capacity.
Who left the freezer open?
Cooling complete.
Ah.
That did the trick.
Warning. You have dispersed a dangerous solution without authorization. Your actions have been logged, and you may be subject to disciplinary measures.
Now back to Ada.
Attention. Unauthorized removal of a level 4 virus detected. Facility lockdown initiated. Bug sequence will be removed. Last stage initiated.
To the bottom level train platform.
Attention. Self-destruct sequence initiated. Use the central elevator to evacuate.
Joke?
You have arrived at the bottom level.
I actually miss her.
Leon?
Hey. We made it.
Just like I said we would.
Resident Evil 2.
Leon, I'm sure you beat me here.
You. way back!
See her again soon. So, where's your dad?
He, worked with my mom, but he's gone.
Wow.
Over there! It's closed.
Okay. Key card first, and then that asshole gets what's coming to him. Must be where that guy came from. That worked.
Thank you. Where is that?
In the neighborhood. You'll find it.
Must be the door out of here. Oh no, it's him.
It's all over now! Door's locked! Where are you? Show yourself! I know you're in here! The longer it takes me to find you, the worse it's gonna be!
Hurry, hurry, hurry.
Good to see you again, Claire. We've got unfinished business.
Just you wait, asshole. Like the only way forward. The orphanage. Hang on, Sherry.
Hello? I have the pendant.
Hold on, Sherry. I'll be right there.
Thank you.
right, Sherry. On my way. Sherry, this is taking forever. Ned said her lab's not far. Wait, that cable car. Hold on, Sherry. You're gonna be fine. Almost there, Sherry. We're almost there. Good. The cable car. Okay. Better check everything. There's no turning back.
This tram is bound for Nest. Do not exit until the final destination.
I'm getting you treatment. Just hold on, Sherry. It's okay.
For your safety, stand clear until the doors are fully open. For your safety, stand clear until the doors are fully open. For your safety, stand clear until the doors are fully open. Welcome to Nest. Enjoy your visit. Thank you. Dr. Lee, your presence is urgently requested by Chief Cartwright in the East Area. Manual mode engage. Adjust amount of solution to match cartridge capacity. Welcome back, Dr. Lee. You have 5 new messages.
Whew. Damn. Shit. Packed my parka.
Cooling complete.
So much for the weed infestation.
Warning, you have dispersed a dangerous solution without authorization. Your actions have been logged, and you may be subject to disciplinary measures.
Thank God. The antiviral agent. Gotta get back to Sherry. Gotta get back to Sherry. Sherry, can you walk faster?
Yeah.
I don't want to rush you, but we have to go.
Use the central elevator to evacuate immediately to the bottom level train platform. Attention, self-destruct.
Let's get the hell out of here.
Claire?
Yeah?
Thank you for being so nice to me. For helping me. I'm really glad I met you.
I'm really glad I met you too, Sherry. But save your thanks until I get you out of this place. Stupid thing's locked.
Hold on.
Sherry, where do you...
I think I can open it from the other side. So, are you guys, like, boyfriend and girlfriend?
No. We're just... Oh, we actually just met last night.
Yeah. That would have been one hell of a first date, though.
Yeah, you have no idea.
Look! He might be able to give us a ride.
What if it's not just the city?
Get Sherry out of here.
Come on. Is it over?
I don't know. But if it's not, we'll stop it. Whatever it takes.
Yeah, you're damn right we will.
As long as we stick together, we'll be fine. Come on.
Hey, you guys can adopt me.
Adopt you?
We can get a puppy.
A puppy?
And a parrot.
Parrot?
I always wanted pets, but my mom said they're too messy.
Next up on this boring Wednesday is a song to get your blood pumping.